tonight. We're glad to be here with you, and we're glad to be here playing music in honor of our brother Britt Turner, ladies and gentlemen. So did Britt, and he's here with us tonight. You know it. We have a new album. It's called Be Right Here. This next song is on it. This is called Like It Was Yesterday. Thank y'all very much. call You Hear Georgia. say I'm no good. I'm crazy as a loon. I get stoned in the morning, get drunk in the afternoon. Kinda like my old blue tick hound. I like to lay around in the shade. And I ain't got no money, but I'm damn sure got it made. Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing. If I can't get it on my own. Don't like the way I'm living. You just leave this all in prayer. Come on now. Thank you, everybody. Back there on the piano and the organ. I don't know if you're aware of this, but there's a, you know, here you pronounce the name of your place in Lancaster. Is that right? Because there's a bizarro Lancaster. It's in South Carolina. It's called Lancaster. And that's where Brandon Steele was born and raised, ladies and gentlemen. So I figured the way that Bizarro works is there's a really, 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 really handsome piano player here in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Just like they have down there in South Carolina. But he's the evil one. He's not the good one like Brandon. On that note, I'm glad there's only one of the next gentlemen up here. That's Brother Paul Jackson from Pensacola. I do believe that it's Paul Jackson's family reunion here tonight in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Playing Halloween. The sophisticated one of the bunch up here from Rome, Georgia. That's right, Rome, Georgia. That's Brother Benji Shanks on the solid gold mandolin. Our brother on the drums from Atlanta, GA, that's brother Kent Auberly, ladies and gentlemen. Back there on the percussion, that's brother Preston, let it all hang out, Holcomb, ladies and gentlemen. Last, definitely not least, on the bass guitar, the one and only brother Richard Turner, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. Richard Bleepity Bleeping Turner, that's exactly right. This new album that we got, it's called Be Right Here, and this song is on it. If you know it, you can sing it with us tonight. It's okay to sing on a Thursday night. We can sing it all together. This is called Azalea. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
yeah. This next song came to life in Oxford, Mississippi. On a day that the Ole Miss Rebels played the Auburn Tigers. War Eagle, it was a beautiful Saturday until the Ole Miss Rebels defeated the Auburn Tigers. And then it sucked. And I sat down and wrote this song. And I should have called it, I Hate the Ole Miss Rebels, but I didn't.
Yeah.
Thank y'all for singing so pretty. Clapping like a room full of Baptists. I don't know if that's true. Maybe Presbyterians clap on time too. I couldn't tell you, I've never been to one of their services. You don't? When I was a little kid, I went to Central Baptist Church in beautiful Hughley, Alabama. And the preachers, I won't tell you his name, that would be wrong. He was the slickest dude I ever saw up until that point in my life. He had a great big pompadour, big long sideburns. He wore a really nice black suit, skinny little tie, shiny leather boots. He smelled like awesome cologne every Sunday when he come down the aisle, shook everybody's hand. One day, I thought he was the greatest thing ever. He would scream and holler and shout and stomp and spit, preach the gospel. And we went to church Sunday morning, Sunday evening, Wednesday evening, religiously, no pun intended. One day he came to where I lived to sell a horse to my father. That sounds kind of like a joke, doesn't it? A preacher selling a horse to my dad. It was a Saturday afternoon and it was hot summertime, and he got out of his truck and he had black slacks on, leather boots, a white button-up shirt, same hairdo. He had his sleeves rolled up, and on his left arm was a tattoo that said, "Born Loser." Had a dagger through it, and I was shocked. That story has no bearing whatsoever on the next song. Just wanted to know that happened. It was pretty damn cool. I sure would love to know the circumstances under which brother so-and-so got Born Loser on his arm. One of these days, yeah. Yet, sir, this is a damn good one. Just might have to run away. Thank you. Okay, now you can go to the restroom, sir. We'll save your seat. When he gets back, I'm gonna be sitting in his seat. Thank y'all for coming tonight. I'm gonna begin for Soul Miners Union, ladies and gentlemen. Open the show. Decided that I have had it with watching the news. I'm done. Me and Benji have a couple of tents and some property in Murphy, North Carolina, and we're just gonna go there. And when it all clears up, y'all call us, okay? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
you very much. Yes, sir. It's called One Horse Town. Y'all are feeling crazy tonight. I believe you are.